great pets, if you don't mind the spitting that
is
they
that
do.
Is that the only problem?
Don't they spit a lot, don't they? The alpaca industry is booming. There's even a national celebration for it, and it's going on this weekend.
Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright shows us why some people are leaving the city life of Pittsburgh for greener pastures.
There's a growing business in Pennsylvania that some people might find rather unusual. Right now, there are about 300 of these alpaca farms in the state, and that number is growing. We came to this Butler County farm to find out what it's all about.
10 years ago, Rick and Renee Ritenour never imagined this would be their life today. But now, they are alpaca farmers, and their herd of 85 is growing.
It's such a calm life. It's a different lifestyle than, you know, the hustle and bustle of the city.
And other families in western Pennsylvania are doing the same. These docile and quiet animals are only raised for their fleece, and each has a unique personality, ranging in price from $100 to a few hundred thousand dollars per animal. Rick still owns a lawn care company, and Renee is an accountant by trade. She tells me 10 years ago she didn't even know what an alpaca was, but they now own the Alpaca Palace in Butler. But it's not just good for the Ritenours. The impact on the local economy from these farms is significant. From hiring extra help to buying farm equipment to vets, it's pouring money back into the economy. And there's the impact of tourism, too.
People from out of the area, whenever they're coming in, they're starting to visit not just our alpaca farm, but other alpaca farms in the area. So it's becoming more of a destination for some people.
And when tourists visit, they can shop here in the retail area of things made from alpaca fiber.
Alpaca fiber is very, very soft, has been compared to cashmere.
Socks, sweaters, hats, and gloves. Renee keeps track of which product is made from which alpaca. And even had this rug made, which combines the fibers of all of her alpaca. But many breeders say it's not about the business of these animals, but instead about the lifestyle the breeders now enjoy. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.